the night. Any place it goes is right. Ghost bar lies near. Put the stars away from here. Well, you don't know what we can find. Why don't you come with me, little girl?
A mile away from the Anchorage area. So right now, Andrew and I are gonna go walk to the boardwalk and meet up with our friends. Because the wind actually won't calm down until about 7 p.m. So we just left our dinghy at the fuel dock. Harbor master said it was okay, and that's what we're gonna do.
You with me. And you say, as long as I'm here, no one can hurt you. Don't wanna lie here, but you can learn to. If I could change the way that you see yourself, you wouldn't wonder why. They don't deserve you.
He likes the roller coasters. He wants to chase after them. We're headed back to the lighthouse to sit and just drink and hang out for a little bit since we have nothing else to do until the sun starts to go down.
Song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
Our friend came and visit us. Or Andrew's friend.
Everybody's friends. Yeah.
Everybody's friends. So we're just taking him out on a little sail. He's gonna be here until tomorrow.
What should I make?
I have no idea.
I guess we can sail to it's so foggy. You wanna sail over to the beach tomorrow?
Yeah. We're gonna have to tack.
Let it out, it points back. The more you pull it, the more it points. I always face that into the wind.
Is that so you get the most out of the air then?
Yeah.
The pull?
Somebody came and took your bed. Don't worry, be happy. The landlord say your rent is late. He may have to litigate. Don't worry, Be happy.
Look at me, I'm happy. Ooh, ooh,
ooh, ooh, ooh. Don't worry. Be happy.
I give you my phone number. When you worry, call me. I make you happy.
Don't worry. Be happy. Ain't got no cash, ain't got no style. Ain't got no gal to make you smile. But don't worry. Be happy.
The last couple of days we've been learning how to grow our own vegetables. So today we are trying to grow our own onions. Right now we're starting off with, we cut this plastic Parmesan thing in half. We're gonna use this to put water in it and put the stem of this in it for a couple of days and see how it works out. So we should keep that in for about, this guy said 3 to 4 days, but we'll see how long it takes for us to see little white stems come out of it. We got this potting mix and this tray at Ace Hardware Store, and we're actually going to try and grow garlic cloves. They grow. It'll take up to 3 months for us to be able to actually harvest it though, so it's a good thing that we're starting it now, because it's going to take a while. Is this one good?
Yeah.